electronics and IT, and basically we are engaged in skilling, capacity building and IT projects. We have got a pan-India presence in the country with 35 offices and almost 3,000 employees. And our basically aim is to basically support the Government of India vision, that is make in India, digital India and skill India.
So sir, how do you find the conference? What benefits are you thinking?
See, I think the topic which you have kept is very relevant in the present scenario, because public sectors are basically meant for many reasons. And one of the reasons is basically how they can contribute to the society. Because, for example, ELETS itself, we are having our offices in those areas where nobody wants to go for a commercial venture. So we basically does an activity or in, more engaged in an activity which is towards the vision of the Government of India as well as to the socially weaker section.
Right. So any future areas which you want ELETS to explore into or get into?
Maybe we can do, because see, we need to now make more aware on everyone on our activities. So that activity can be taken up jointly with the ELETS by conducting workshops, by conducting fairs, because we are also playing an important role in digital payment awareness program. So that can also be taken up.
Thank you so much for your time. Thank you.